Police say the recovery of 1MDB's assets and identifying the whereabouts of its alleged mastermind, Low Taek Jho, are a priority. This following the return of Roger Ng Chong Hwa to Malaysia. Inspector General of Police Tan Sri Razarudin Husain says the 51-year-old Malaysian was officially detained yesterday. Roger is facing a 10-year prison sentence after being convicted in New York for helping to loot billions of dollars from sovereign wealth fund 1MDB.
Kita baru itu semalam tahan. Hari ini baru soal siasat. Dan kita mengharapkan kerjasama yang sangat baik daripada Roger Ng. Kita dimaklumkan bahawa Roger Ng ini telah pun dijatuhkan hukuman di Amerika selama 10 tahun dan kita dibenarkan dibawa balik.